it's really special. You won the gig. I said, sure, let's do it. He said, someone's going to pick me up on New Year's. We're going to go to this party. Awesome. New Year's comes around. I get a knock on the door. And who's there but this really nice dressed guy in a tuxedo and a big stretch limo in front of my house. And a nice limo. And the guy goes, are you guys ready? We get into this limo, and it's friggin' sweet, man. It has the fridge, it has friggin' the TV, it has this thing where you put your wiener and stuff. I don't know what that thing's for, right, but it was awesome. So we go up. He takes us all the way to Vancouver, and we get on the airport. We're at the airport, and we get out, and we're on a plane, and we're going to California, and it's like friggin' super nice. We get off the plane, another limo picks us up, and we're right in the Hollywood. And it was choice. There's this big gate and it opens up, eh? You get in there, knock on the door, Ozzy Osbourne standing right in front of me. I'm going, you're kidding me. I'm doing a New Year's gig at Ozzy's house. That's fucking sweet. So right away he takes out a bunch of these blue pills, these red pills, these other kind of pills. And we just start taking pills because it's Ozzy, man. They don't say no. Right like this. It's awesome. It's full of people. And there's a band. We're all ready to go. I get on stage and I just crank on my guitar, man. It's awesome. I said, Ozzy, let's sing an old Sabbath song. He said, I said, shut up, Ozzy, just sing. We'll be right back.